Hey guys, this is from Fox News. I'll leave the links below. I'm going to do two or three stories here. They all connect. Iranian leaders blast U.S. over nuclear agreement, demanding lifting of sanctions. And right down here, they want these sanctions lifted immediately. Did you really think it would take long for them to come out and say that? And now you got Kerry says U.S. won't stand by in Middle East as Iran steps up Yemen involvement. And then you got Iran saying this. Yemen rebels make gains as Iran calls Saudi-led airstrikes a genocide. Really? We want to make deal with these fools? Let them keep enriching uranium so they can get a bomb? But this is what your beloved leaders want. They want this. They want chaos in the Middle East. I'll try to leave all the links below. Y'all have a good day and God bless.